actor Amitabh Bachchan is being called out for sharing a fake photo on Twitter. On Sunday, after lighting lamps for the 9 p.m. 9-minute initiative by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Amitabh shared a tweet that showed India glowing on a dark world map. The original tweet read, "When the world was in darkness, India was illuminated. Today's picture says it all." Retweeting it, Amitabh wrote, "The world sees us, we are one." Amitabh's tweet earned him a lot of flack from Twitter users. Many asked him to stop posting fake forwards. "And this is fake, Sojav sir," read one tweet. "And this is fake, Sojav sir," read another. It is the third time that Bachchan, who has been raising awareness about the deadly virus via PSAs and short films, has attracted criticism for sharing a post that many on social media say is unverified and fake. News Desk.